Zambia is located in central southern Africa and for the most part on a high plateau between 3,000 to 5,000 feet above sea level. Zambia has undergone major geographical changes as evidenced by the many waterfalls and rapids where beautiful habitats have been emerged. Most waterfalls occur in the Luapula and the northern province. Lake Bangweulu is one of the world's greatest wetland systems and is situated in the upper Congo River basin. Lake Bangweulu and his surrounded swamps are fed mainly from the northeast by small streams in the Chambezi River and drain to the south into the Luapula River. The combined area of the lake and the surrounded wetlands reaches 9,320 square miles. The Luapula flows south from Lake Bangweulu as a broad, swampy river towards Lake Mweru. The Mumbututa Rapids are the first rapids in the Luapula River. The water flows with great force over a great distance downstream over many steps. Here you will find a typical fast-flowing underwater habitat with fish that inhabit the fast-flowing sections. Species such as Labeobarbus are constantly looking for food carried by the strong current. The ichthyofauna of the upper Luapula region and Kasanga National Park has 71 species belonging to 13 families and 40 genera. More downstream are the Mambilimba Falls located. The Luapula River is a section of Africa's second longest river, the Congo. It is a transnational river, forming for nearly all its length part of the border between Zambia and the Democratic Republic of the Congo. Mambilimba Falls is a series of rapids and are the last rapids before the Luapula drains his water into Lake Mweru. In this section, many fishermen are active, especially in the beginning of the rainy season, when large concentration of fish move up from Lake Mweru into the river to breed. The Luapula has a water discharge of 600 cubic meters per second at this time of the season, which gives a fantastic spectacle along the falls. Along the edge of the rapids you will find beautiful habitats with a large ichthyofauna. Varin Gochromus acuticeps and Tilapia sparmanii foraged here along the bottom. Recently a new Orthochromus has been described at the falls, namely Orthochromus katumbuii. Lake Mweru is mainly fed by the Luapula River, which comes in through swamps from the south and the Kalangwishi River from the east. At its north end, the lake is drained by the Luvua River, which flows in a northwesterly direction to join the Congo. Further inland are some beautiful waterfalls situated in the Kalangwishi River. The Kalangwishi River flows west into Lake Mweru. This river is known for its waterfalls, including the Lumangwe Falls and the Kapwiluma Falls. Last one, these falls are about 6 kilometers downstream of Lumangwe Falls. The falls make a spectacular semi-circle of falling water. The Kundap Wika Falls are located more downstream, about 60 miles from Emporokoso, along the Kalangwishi River. These falls are formed by two waterfalls, the largest of which is 82 feet high and can be up to 230 feet wide during the rain season. The Kundap Wika Falls are the type locality of Orthochromis kalangwishiensis. But let's go to the Lumangwe waterfalls, where swimming is at your own risk. The Lumangwe Falls are the most spectacular waterfalls I have encountered in Zambia. It has its peak water volume in April-May, a month after the wet season. The Lumangwe Falls is the largest waterfall that lies wholly in Zambia, with a height of 130 feet and a width of 500 feet. Along the slopes at the location of the falls grows a great variety of vegetation, which is watered by the water spray that is abundantly available here. The Kalangwishi above the falls has a beautiful underwater fauna, where many species of fish occur. In addition to the beautiful aquatic plants, there are large shoals of Phaenacachromis species that search for food in the strong current. But also cichlids, such as this Rheophilix species, Orthochromis kalangwishiensis. A recently newly described species Paleoplex palimpsest foraged in the last stream-bridged parts of the river. Downstream, accessible on unpaved roads, the Kalangwishi reach Lake Meru. Here is the river an average slow-flowing river, where I also found a beautiful color variant of Orthochromis kalangwishiensis. The Kalangwishi River has several beautiful tributaries, which I will show you in the next episode. This relatively small river is the Ngona River, which also drains its water into Lake Meru. This small river has a beautiful environment around the falls. This river also has a rich underwater vegetation, where many beautiful aquatic plants fan in the current of the river. Some fish species pass by, such as Tilapia sparmanii and the beautiful Amphilius, probably Amphilius frilii, which occurs in the Luapula drainage. And the beautiful Gyloglanus species, Gyloglanus elisabethianus, who foraged over the river rocks to feed on the aufwuchs. All in all, beautiful habitats, from which I will show you more in the next episode.